Hey guys, it's Chris with Recombu and we're here with new Samsung Galaxy Note 7, Samsung's latest phablet phone for 2016. Now this is a very sexy device as you can see, 5.7 incher, but like previous notes, it's got this gorgeous double-edged display, so as you can see, no bezels at all. The screen actually curves around the side, just like it does on the likes of the S7 Edge. So it actually feels not too bad in the hand. It doesn't feel ridiculously huge like some of the other phones. It actually feels more like a 5.5 inch like the OnePlus 3, for instance. If we take a little whiz around the phone itself, as you can see, we've got the volume buttons on this side. Round to the bottom, you've got USB Type-C headphone jack and a dinky little speaker there, very cute. And of course, you've got the S Pen stylus as well, which has been all new and improved for the Note 7. On this side, you get the power button, and up top, there's the SIM card slot, which also has a microSD memory card slot in it as well. And if we run to the back here, as you see, you get this nice shiny surface, just like you did with the likes of the S7, with only a very slightly jutting camera lens, with the usual heart rate sensor and flash there. So, back to the phone itself. It's 5.7 inch, a quad HD screen, as you would expect from Samsung, as all of its recent flagships have been. So it's a nice, gorgeous display. And excitingly, one of the new features is that it's mobile HDR ready, which means you'll be able to watch HDR TV shows and movies direct on the screen, complete with that the nice bolstered image resolution and funky graphics and all the rest of it. The phone itself is running Android 6.0.1 Marshmallow, but I'm sure it'll get an update to Nougat pretty soon. And if you dive into the settings, you can see that's changed slightly from previous Samsung efforts, but you still get tons of stuff packed away inside there. So you can have a good fiddle around and get it set up just the way you like. One of the most exciting new features, of course, with the Galaxy Note 7 is the improved security. So you've got the usual Samsung Knox and all the rest of it. But if we also dive into the security section, you'll see that there is now support for iris security. So here we go, irises. So you can actually set it up so it recognizes your eyeballs when you boot it up, or you can use the old fingerprint sensor security or pins if you would prefer. We'll dive into that a bit more in our feature setup stuff. Like the Galaxy S7 before it, the Samsung Note 7 is fully water resistant, which is nice. And we pop out of the S Pen in this lovely little motion there. This is actually fully water resistant now as well. And the good news is that you can get the phone's screen wet and the pen wet as well, and you'll still be able to scribble. So we'll be able to demonstrate that in full. The pen itself is super light, just 3 grams. And it's also got an all-new, even thinner tip, 0.3 millimeters, so you can really get some super accurate doodles on the go. Note 7 runs off an octa-core processor, backed up by 4 gigabytes of RAM, so it's super nippy so far. Definitely shouldn't show any signs of slowdown anytime soon. If we just dive into the apps there, as you can see, you've got the usual Samsung apps, so the likes of S Planner and S Health and all the rest of it, all come pre-installed as standard. And if we dive into the camera, you can see that it's been slightly updated, the interface from last time. It is the same cameras as packed into the Galaxy S7s. You get 12 megapixel around the rear and a 5 megapixel up front. And the good news is you can quickly swipe between all the different features now. So it's even quicker to use than before. So as you can see, you've got the usual pro mode, slow motion, video, virtual shot, all the good stuff that we had before. And if we just flick up and down, we also flick between the two cameras. So there's us looking gorgeous, hello. That's 5 megapixel one, this is the 12 megapixel dual pixel as before. As I said before, it's nice and flush with the surface there as well, only the merest of bumps, which is nice. So that in a nutshell is the Galaxy Note 7. Check out our features exploration piece for more information on stuff like the iris scanner, and check back soon for our full review. Thanks for watching, guys.